Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be basically like a half talk through, half like not. I like blanked while I was filming this video, and I really just didn't talk that much, and I didn't have much to talk about once I started filming, so yes. Okay, let's get started. So the first thing, the first thing I want to talk about today is my last video, my journey. I first want to say thank you to everyone who has watched the video, who has commented on the video. The purpose of that video and many more videos to come that are going to be talking videos about different things like that are to reach out to people who I can help. And, you know, there are probably people who hate the video, you know, there's people who thumbs down the video, but all that matters to me is if I can help someone, and I know I've touched a couple of people already, and that's all that matters. It makes me feel so full inside. So I'm so happy with the outcome of the video. I think it's already at like 100 views, and it's been up for like 2 days, and yes, I'm just super excited. So today I'm going to Summer Bash. If you don't know what Summer Bash is, it's basically a big concert in Chicago. Basically with a ton of artists. I'm actually getting ready for something. If you don't know, I never get ready on camera and like go anywhere. I normally have like a day of doing nothing. I wake up, I film, I take off my makeup and I go and edit. But today I'm actually going somewhere and I'm getting ready for a purpose. Today I actually wanted to try something new. Not new, it's not new. The product isn't new, but like it's new to me-ish. And that is the Clarisonic makeup brush. I've tried this so many times and I just cannot get it to work for me. So I want to give it a try on camera. I know Tati literally thinks this is like the best thing she's ever used in her life. So I have my foundation and I have this, and I've seen her like dunk into the foundation and then she just like goes. So it's gonna be kind of loud, sorry. Does look kind of good. Maybe I'm just like, I don't know what I've been doing. Huh. So if you watched my like video, my like first get ready with me video, I had mentioned about filming and uploading twice a week. And you're probably like, Eleanor, it's been like 3 weeks and I've only seen one video, now two videos. What's happening? Why aren't you uploading? And the answer to that is, so I told you guys that I was enrolled in an online course, still enrolled, going strong, kind of, but unfortunately, it is a lot more work than I anticipated. Okay, I know that it's like, you know, a whole semester in like 20 days. I know. You're entitled for a lot of work, but like, it didn't hit me, and I started the course and I was like, oh girl. So basically during the week, I wake up, I work, I eat dinner, and I go to bed. So like, that's literally all I've been doing. Maybe this does work really good. Okay, I'm gonna put on music and apply my foundation, and then I'll be back. We need like that, like applied, like flawless. I am shook. Does anybody else have like that one spot on their face that just like itches like crazy? That's me. Okay, I'm gonna do my concealer and my powder. For concealer, I'm gonna use the Catrice Camouflage. I love this guy. and then I'm going to set with the Coty Airspun. I feel like I normally do my eyebrows first so I can carve them out. I just have a feeling today the brows aren't gonna go well, so I'm gonna do the brows when my face is still wet and then carve them out and then put powder. Okay, so we have done the brows, set the face, and now we need to go back and fix up the brows. For me personally, I think when you do more than like one product in the brow, it just results in a better looking brow. So I'm done with my dip brow, and now I'm going to go in with some powder. Something I wanted to talk to you guys about is, in my last To Check Get Ready With Me, I mentioned about a acne video, and I know that's a video I personally have been wanting to do for a long time. Acne is something that I've definitely struggled with throughout my life, and it's something that I feel like it's so many people have it, and it's something that's so common, but yet something that's not talked about that much. So I want to use my voice to talk about it. So I am going to actually be starting something new with my medication when it comes to my acne, and so I think I'm actually gonna just take a break, and I'm not gonna do the video yet, and I'm actually gonna do the video when I'm done with that medicine, I think, because that medicine is supposed to be a long-term thing, so I hopefully will just be like totally good when that is over. I'm actually gonna pop a poll up here for you guys, and you guys can let me know if you want to see the video now based on what I've experienced up until now, or should I wait and film like everything next year. It'll probably come out early next year because this process that I'm going to start is going to be like a 6-month process, and it probably won't start for another month or two. So let me know in that poll what y'all would want to do. What should I do? I'm just packing on Okie Dokie from the Lorelei palette. Do you want to say hi, Chunk? I just like hit his head. Say hi. Hi, Desk, you're hi. I love you. Ah, frick, the fan's on. No, I'm gonna shut it. Okay, I hate this like open space in my back. Drop. Oh my god. I'm literally gonna freak out. Why do you have to mow the grass? Right now. I hate this blank space right here. But when I'm doing like a talk through, I don't want my door open. And that's like where my door opens. So I'm not gonna like put stuff on the wall behind my door because that's just stupid. But I'm gonna do my eye makeup. I'm not gonna talk y'all through it. I'm gonna put music over it because yes, but it'll probably just be a quick simple eye look because your girl ain't trying to go too fancy. Girl! No, thank you. So y'all, I just finished my makeup and I'm going to probably like go eat something, and I'm gonna do my hair off camera, and yes, so I'll be back before I leave with like my clothes on and everything, and I'll show you guys my outfit and all that. So yes, I'll see you in like a while. Not really, I'll see you. It'll be only a second for you. So guys, I hope that you enjoyed this video. I had fun filming it. I'm super excited. I gotta leave now because like it's well time to go. But yes, I'm going to head out. Thank you guys so much for watching this video. I love you. And I'm gonna insert some photos, or not photos. I'll probably insert some clips from like Summer Bash maybe. I didn't do my hair on camera. I uploaded a hair like tutorial like January like 1st or 2nd or something like that. So if you go back a little bit, you can check out that video. So I love you guys.